Let's draw a line up, across, and then back down again. And we have a star.